Well, he ain't no super monster. Put a little drag, probably gonna be 10 pounds or so. A little bit bigger than 10. I'm gonna try to boga him. He might tap the teens. It's spraying eggs all over me. My goodness. Look at the eggs coming out. Look at that. Get her back in the water. Eggs everywhere. Amazing. About 12 pounds. Dumping eggs all in the boat. That's amazing. Look at that. And it's July 2nd. Alright, if I can keep this one hooked up, it's gonna be a good fish. Yep, this is a good fish. This one's big enough, it's going where it wants to go. Only problem with the bimini top, you gotta dance around it. Fish is pulling some drag. Don't know if you can hear it. It's coming off. It'll come up slow. This isn't a striper rod. It's an actual catfish rod, medium heavy. So when they bow like this, it's nice. This is a monster. And the monster's in the net. Woo! Good fish. It's one I've been waiting on. Piggy, piggy, piggy. This is the one we've been waiting on today. Good looking fish. Good looking fish. Nice one. Monticello blue. Going back to fight another day. Slimed. Officially slimed.